As an avid reader, I've always wondered if the letters are true. I'm a dentist, and one afternoon, my hygienist and I decided to have a little fun with one of our patients. Of course, none of our patients had any idea exactly what we were up to. I was still wondering whether or not the key might be...